Hi, this video is about how to play YouTube videos in slow motion. Did you ever want to slow down a YouTube video so you can take notes, watch a sports play, or a specific dance move? YouTube offers a slow motion option, but it's not easy to find.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to slow down your YouTube videos using the Chrome browser.
Click on the settings icon. Go to the speed drop-down box and select your speed. Select 0.25 for quarter the speed, or 0.5 for half speed. Of course, if you want to speed it up, you can also select 1.25 times, or 1.5 times, or 2 times the speed. Let's try 0.5. Let's play the video.
Do you want to save time watching long videos?
So I sound a little drunk.
But what if you don't use the Chrome browser? What if you use Firefox, Internet Explorer, or Safari? For these browsers, you have to enable the HTML5 player for YouTube. Here are the steps to get to HTML5 YouTube player.
Go to youtube.com/HTML5. Click request the HTML5 player. If you scroll down a bit, it says supported browsers, Google Chrome, Explorer, Firefox, Opera, and Safari. Let's check the video. Click on the settings, select the speed. In this case, we'll go 0.5, play the video.
Do you want to save time watching long videos on YouTube?
That's it. Now you know how to play YouTube videos in slow motion.
And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above, or click the link in the description below this video.